The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, from Yorktown Heights, New York.
Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
How about you, Byron? Do you think the challenger has a legitimate chance here tonight?
Of course I do, Michael. That's the beauty of the WWE. Any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night.
And her partner from Cleveland, Ohio.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
But Corey, you think she's ready for a match of this magnitude?
I do, Michael. I really do. This is what all that hard work has been about. All those extra hours in the gym. I guarantee you, she is more than ready for this match.
Introducing the champions, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
And Byron, the tag titles are on the line in this match tonight.
And it looks to me like the champs have no designs on losing their gold tonight, Michael.
Tag Team Championships on the line. May the best team win. Long demanded by the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division, the women's tag team titles are indeed here, and tonight they're on the line.
We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years, and it's culminating with these pairs facing off for the top prize in women's tag team competition. And here's Nia Jax.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent. I don't have you walking funny.
They call Nia Jax the irresistible force, and she's proven that moniker true as she's overpowered the competition in NXT and WWE.
Well, you ain't kidding, Cole. In both NXT and WWE, she'd tear through up-and-coming competitors in just a minute or two. She also turned in some dominating performances against the likes of Bayley, Sasha Banks, Alicia Fox, and Mickie James. Double axe handle smash.
Face first off the knee.
Nia Jax seems to have lost a step now.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Here we go. She's almost there.
The tag looks to be inevitable at this point.
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
Snap suplex. Boom, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ah, Baszler just slamming her to the mat.
Torturous submission.
Hooked him up. High angle belly to back suplex.
The submission magician is showing her skill. Her offense is on point right now. It's locked in now.
Battling to get the upper hand. She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Drop kick.
Just caught flush.
Tagged in.
The two of you were discussing Nia Jax being irresistible, and I have to agree. You know, I recently...
She fights out.
That doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Shayna hooked up.
Load over. Go. Look at this again one more time.
Just ragdolling her opponent.
You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos Brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
Razor with the kick.
Yeah, gut-wrench suplex.
Ooh! Raw power from the submission magician, and she's not done yet.
Tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 1900s. Corey, you mentioned some of the classic duos from sports entertainment's incredible history. In today's WWE, the tag team scene has never been more competitive. I don't know who has the edge when it comes to talent, if it's Raw or SmackDown Live. I think it's too close to call, but all the teams truly think and act as one unit.
I agree, Michael. Teams such as the Usos, American Alpha, Anderson and Gallows, The New Day, The Hardy Boys, Cesaro and Sheamus, I could be here all day naming championship caliber teams. And when the tag team scene is that competitive, you don't know which team will be wearing the gold. This crowd has literally been on the edge of their seats ever since this title match kicked off.
Oh, stomping away. Tying up the legs now.
Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Oh,
the challenger's hopes are slipping away.
She's got nothing left, guys. If she doesn't make a tag soon, this match is over. It's that simple. Changes her fortune there. Buster. Oof. Up and down. What a slam. Wasn't expecting that.
And again, yet another counter.
Elusive movement there. Textbook fireman's carry takeover. Wrenching the arm.
Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
Smart attacking the arm.
Back now inside the ring.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Why not make it, Michael?
Watch this. Oh. Suplex. Head scissors applied. And, oh, look at this. Oh, man. Vicious elbows. Extend your leg. Not face first. Toss. Face buster. Ah, Baszler. So devastating. Stop right to the arm.
Oh, break it arm.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless. Bang. She ducks out of the way there. Ooh, what impact. And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Nice takedown by Baszler.
On the submission magician. Knee after knee after knee. Boom.
Not what she was looking for.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one. Back to the torso here.
Eliminate the core. This is a great move.
Not a good place to rest.
Oh, not at all. Who's resting?
Baszler's beating her up because it comes easy to her.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Boom! Oh, high rake.
That's not right.
But effective. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Back in from the floor. Tagged in.
Dana hooked up.
Roll over. Go. Look at this again. One more time.
Ragdolling her opponent.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice. Not looking good right now. In off the tag. Double underhook applied. Up and
torturous submission.
She wants it one more time. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Yeah, there's no way this match can. What an incredible tag team contest.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
That's it for this tag team match, and what a thrilling match it was.
Oh, man, I can only imagine what kind of celebration these two have planned for tonight.